إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. تنات افتكري ليلة القدر and virtue of the last 10 nights. In here, inshallah, we talk about ليلة القدر. And also, the virtue of Fadl, Al-Ashr al-Awakhir, the last 10 days. Which is last 10 nights, Al-Layali. In the time you say, the best 10 days are the 10 days of Dhul-Hijjah, and the best 10 nights are the last 10 nights of Ramadan. So now we want to see, hopefully, in one hadith, the virtue of the last 10 nights of Ramadan and the Laylatul Qadr. Normally, we know the Laylatul Qadr when we count from 21st of Ramadan, the last 10 days. But that's not right. That's what you want to learn today. فضل العشر أواخر من رمضان قال الإمام النووي. He died 676 Hijri. In his explanation in Sahih Imam Muslim, he make a chapter, Babul Ijtihad, striving. I make an effort. Fil Ashr Awakhir, in the last 10 nights of Ramadan. In Sahih Muslim, an Aisha radiallahu anha qalq, kan Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, idha takhala al-ashr, when the last 10 nights starts, ahya al-layla, ahya al-layla means, he doesn't sleep, he doesn't go to bed, he stay up all the night. But what do you do? You're watching TV? وَأَيْقَذَ أَهْلَهُ He wakes up his family. وَجَدَّ He make effort. وَشَدَّ الْمِئِزَرَ He tightens his waist wrap. That means he doesn't have a lot of wasting time to tight or to look to his clothes. That means Prophet ﷺ was standing for Salah. And was praying a lot and a lot and a lot in that time. So that is the last 10 nights. Ya dakhal ashr. But when the ashr starts, that's what we want to know, inshallah. And within that ashr, we are looking for Laylatul Qadr. Let's see Laylatul Qadr. The blessing of Laylatul Qadr. There are few points which no other night in Islam share with it. In the Quran, the Quran has been revealed in that night. The revelation of the Quran in that night has two meanings. Number one, the scholars say it has been copied the Quran from Allah al-Mahfuz. Ila Sama'i Dunya. Another one said, it started revelation on the day of, on that night, Laylatul Qadr, which was 25th of Ramadan that year. The year it started, first revelation of the Quran has been revealed to Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. It was 25th of Ramadan. So that is the number one. Number two, al-ibadatu fiha, to do any good deeds on that night, khayrun, it's better than min alfi shahrin, ibadah of or worshipping of 1,000 months. This month, this night, is equivalent to more than 1,000 months ibadah, which is 83 years and 4 months. That means all your life, if you get and Allah accepts your ibadah on the Laylatul Qadr, that means you are not losing anything. Number 3, نزول جبريل والملائكة فيها. Jibreel, the head of the angels, and the other angels also, they descend, they come down on that night. Number 4, خير وسلام للمسلمين. It is خير, it's good deeds. وسلام, it's peace. للمؤمنين, for the believers. All that for, Allah mentioned it in one surah in the Quran. قال تعالى, Allah said, إنا surely we أنزلناه, we sent it down, Al Quran, في ليلة القدر, in the night of decree. So that night. وما أدراك, what will make you know? Do you know? Ma Laylatul Qadr, what is the night of decree is? What the night of decree is? Do you know it, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? And then Allah is giving answer. In the Quran, there is two questions simultaneously or together. Ma adraka. Ma adraka. And the other one, ma yudrika. If Allah says ma adraka, the answer is coming after. If Allah says ma yudrika, there's no answer for this. Allah didn't mention the answer. But ma adraka, the answer is coming after the ayah. So Allah says, wa ma adraka, what will you know? Ma Laylatul Qadr, what the night of decree is. And Allah is explaining, answering. Laylatul Qadr khayrun, is better than min alfi shahrin, 1,000 months. One of the advantages of that night, tanazzalul malaikatu wal ruhu fiha, the angels and Jibreel descend. The question is Jibreel one of the angels or different? Yes, he's one of the angels. He's tawkid. Al malaika wal ruhu fiha, emphasizing the state of Jibreel among the angels. بإذن ربهم, with the permission of Allah. من كل أمرين, they are coming down with all the degrees. Salam and peace in that night. Here it is حتى until مطلع الفجر, until the dawn appears. Until the dawn appears, it is salam, peace on that night. That's the blessing of Laylatul Qadr. Number 2, حساب ليالي العشر. How we can calculate the last 10 nights? Just we want to look to this table. It's a bit understandable. This is the last end of the month. If the month ends, month is 30 days, we count backwards the 30 days until the 10 days starts from 21st of the month. So we are counting from 21st, 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 24th, until 30. That's the 10 days. But if the month ends with 29, what do you do? The month ends 29. What are the 10 days? If you say from 21st, that means only 9 days. So 1 day is missing. So when we come back from backwards from 29th, we reach 20. So the 20 is the night of the Qadr when the month is 29 days. When the month is 29 days, the last 10 days 20th of the month included in the last 10 days. When the month is to 30th, the last 10 days start from 21st, count until 30th. But when month is 29, and you count, start from 21st, that means you count only 9 days, and 1 day is missing. So one month is 29th, Laylal al-Ashr starts from 20th of the month. So 21st night. And you are looking for odd. So 22nd is the third night. 24th is the fifth night. 26th is the seventh night. 28th is the ninth night. So that means all 10 nights, they are nice nights of Laylatul Qadr. So inshallah, we'll see in details how we calculate the last 10 nights of the Ramadan. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك اشهد ان لا اله الا انت استغفرك واتوب اليك صلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى اله وصحبه ومن تبعهم باحسان الى يوم الدين.